The Denver Center of Performing Arts presents the real-life story of Emilio and Gloria Estefan in On Your Feet, a story that takes you behind the scenes of this groundbreaking couple who faced adversity and how they found a way to get on their feet. Come on out and celebrate Denver Zoo's resident Asian elephants and elephants all over the world for World Elephant Day. Learn from our animal care experts about what you can do and the choices you can make to help these amazing and endangered animals survive. Bring the family this Tuesday to enjoy a free day at the Children's Museum of Denver, thanks to the Scientific and Cultural Facilities District. Join McNichols Civic Center Building for the ultimate Sunday Funday experience, Brunch Fest. Mingle with other brunch lovers while enjoying live entertainment as you soak in the Colorado sunshine at Civic Center Park. At History Colorado on the second Saturday of each month, families have the opportunity to explore and create their own history, art, and culture through hands-on immersive activities like adobe brick building, building log cabins, live performances, and role-playing in our exhibits. Enjoy an evening at Sculpture Park with a multidimensional progressive rock band, Coheed and Cambria, Taking Back Sunday, and The Story So Far, tonight at 5:30 p.m. The Red Rocks Park and Amphitheater presents Coming of Age, a photo exhibit from yesterday and today by author and photographer Larry Johnson. This is a breathtaking exhibit of photographs from the park's past and present. This exhibit will be open every day at 7 a.m. from August 6th until September 30th inside the Red Rocks Visitor Center. And in the spirit of Imagine 2020, that's a quick look at some of the events in Denver this week.